Now we are discussing about average lifetime or mean lifetime. Symbol is T mean or T average. In some materials, they are using the symbol as like this. The symbol we are using in the first year mechanics as tau, but here it is taken as only the small t. Okay, T or T mean. Okay, now we know that different radioactive nuclei disintegrates at different times. In between the T is equal to 0 to T is equal to infinity. Yesterday we discussed about this concept in the fundamental laws of the radioactivity, which is suggested by Rutherford and the Moody. So Soddy, Rutherford and Soddy, we explain this content. So what is average life? Average life is nothing but average of all the lifetimes of the radioactive sample. Simply it is defined as average. Average is meaning of sum of lives of all nuclei in a sample by total number of nuclei in sample. Sum of lives of all nuclei in the sample by total number of nuclei in the sample. Okay, for this, to get the formula of T mean, do one thing. At T is equal to 0, again we have n naught number of nuclei present in the sample. Now after T seconds, n be the number of nuclei. Here some number of nuclei disintegrates. It is not T half, only just T. Now after T plus DT time, much more number of nuclei decreases na? Can I write this one as N minus DN? What is the meaning of DN here? DN indicates the number of nuclei disintegrates within the small time DT na? Number of nuclei disintegrates within the small time DT na? Okay, so now you can write the formula for the T mean. So what is the formula for the T mean? T into minus DN. Okay, minus DN be the number of nuclei disintegrated in the small time. That will be integrate between the number. Number, initial number was N naught. Finally, it is 0. By total number of nuclei in the sample. At T is equal to how many number of nuclei is available? N naught now. So divided by N naught. So this is the formula for the T mean. Okay. Let us discuss what is the formula of T mean in terms of the decay constant. Okay. We know from radioactive decay law N is equal to N naught into e power minus lambda t na. In this, differentiate this equation with respect to t. N naught is constant value, come outside. E power minus x differentiation, e power minus x differentiation, a into e power ax means minus lambda t. Now what is the value of dn now? Dn is equal to n naught minus lambda into e power minus lambda t into dt. Now this value can substitute in this formula of t mean. So what is the value of t mean now? t mean is equal to integral of t into minus dn. Minus dn means minus minus cancel na. So n naught lambda e power minus lambda t dt. Here integration with respect to the number, that's why I wrote it as n naught to 0. Now here integration with respect to time. Time taken from 0 to infinity na. So that's why limits are 0 to infinity by total number of nuclei n naught. Now from this, n naught and lambda will be come outside. Integral of t into e power minus lambda t dt from t is equal to 0 to t is equal to infinity by n naught. N naught cancel na. Next, t mean is equal to lambda into, by using integration by parts, the value of this integration is 1 by lambda square. Okay, so 1 lambda, lambda cancel. Then what is the value of t mean? T mean value is 1 by lambda. Just, we have another definition for the average lifetime. Okay, what is the value of average lifetime? It is the reciprocal of the decay constant or disintegration constant. Understand? This is the average lifetime or mean lifetime. So in the previous section we discuss about the half-life. In half-life, what we learn? The total number of nuclei becomes into half of its initial value. Now within the average life, how many number of nuclei are decayed or how many number of nuclei are undecayed? Let us see. What is the formula we know about the from the radioactive decay na? N is equal to n naught into e power minus lambda t na. Okay. Now at t is equal to t mean. T is equal to t mean. Then n is equal to n naught into e power minus lambda t mean. The value of the t mean is 1 by lambda na. So lambda, lambda cancel. So n becomes equal to n naught e power minus 1. Nothing but n naught by e. The value of the 1 by e is 0.37. 1 by e value 0.37 into n naught. That indicates how much of percentage available after mean life. 37% of nuclei undecayed. Okay, after mean life, only 37% of nuclei undecayed. How many number of nuclei are decayed? The number of nuclei decayed are 100 minus 37 means 63% of nuclei are decayed and 37% of nuclei are undecayed. That means will remain. Okay, so for a half life only n naught by 2, 50% is na, n naught by 2 is there, but here 37% of nuclei is undecayed, 63% of nuclei are decayed. Clear? This is about the mean life in terms of the number of nuclei present initially. Clear? Now we discuss about the relation between the mean life, relation between half-life and mean life. So we got one formula about the half-life. Half-life is equal to 0.693 by lambda na. Mean life or average life? T mean life. 1 by lambda na. So instead of 1 by lambda, can I substitute T mean there? Then what is the value of T half? T half formula 0.693 into T mean. So this is the relation between the T half and the T mean. Okay. Now if you want T mean, T mean is equal to T half by 0.693 na. The value of 0.693 is nothing but 1.443 into T half. So in the given question, if they said mean value and asking T half, just multiplied with the 0.693. Otherwise, in the given question, they given T half, asking T mean, T half by 0.693 or 1.443 into T half. Okay, which one is more? T mean value 1.443 means it is nearly 44.3% more than the T half value. Okay, that indicates if you draw a graph between the number of nuclei and the time, the graph is like this. In this, this is the initial number of nuclei at t is equal to 0. Now, exactly at half means n naught by 2, we have the capital T half lifetime. Now, n naught by e, because for the mean life, we said this value is n naught by e. This is the mean life. Which time is more? Mean lifetime is more compared with the half life. Understand? This is the relation between the half life and the mean life. Okay, thank you.